1950s. In that case, another successor will have to be found. On the Thames Embankment at Lambeth is the headquarters of the London Fire Brigade. The brigade was founded in 1866, and the centenary celebrations have just been attended by the Queen. Her Majesty paid tribute to the service as one of the noblest of human endeavors. Like many others, she said, I have a personal reason for gratitude when I saw it in action at my own home. She was referring to an outbreak at Buckingham Palace in May last year. This anniversary show featured the development of the brigade and illustrated how a complex and highly efficient machine began with the fire buckets and hand pumps of a century ago. Compared with hand pumps, the steam-powered service was like a jet plane to a traction engine. Combined fire services in Britain handle nearly 400,000 calls every year. Two-fifths of the firemen who deal with them work on a part-time basis. Indeed, without the support of these auxiliaries, the service would be hard put to operate. As a finale to this centenary celebration in London, fire floats send a cascade of water high above London's river. In the words of the Queen, I and my family share with all Londoners and the country as a whole a deep pride in your history and achievements.